How did he don't die? Didn't I headshot him?